Wow, that was a great story, Cricket.
I'm not done yet!